This is Gilchrist Blue Spring. Here is the infamous dock that kids jump down into the boil from. It's just fabulous. It's about 30 feet deep. There's shallow water for the little kids. For the big kids, they can dive down there. This is the boil, isn't it? Right? Wouldn't you want to jump in there? And there's shallow water to walk in. Then there's the boardwalk, which is closed halfway down and due for repairs. This is where two springs meet. So you can follow this little spring into this little hidden spring that I know nothing about. And it has a beautiful boil. It has a little dock. You can swim down into the spring itself. And there you go. It's beautiful. It's a gorgeous discovery.